Thanks to all of you for being here today. This is an amazing region with a rich history, vibrant cultures, and a geostrategic importance that it's difficult to overstate. It's a high honor to continue to serve in such a vital part of our world, and to both our friends, our competitors, and our would-be adversaries, know that 9th Air Force and AFCENT are here to stay. Thank you.
Today, Qatar welcomes the forward CENTCOM headquarters.
They have to say recently, dedicated to the state of Qatar, as a major non-Arab,
witnessed fundamental achievements such as the expansion of Udeid Air Base and reception.
Leading troops in the Middle East have prepared him well. He's well known and respected by all partners here as the CENTCOM J3.
At light speed, he is aggressive and quick in sizing up a tactical and strategic situation.
He serves as the director of operations. And his pride and joy, Justin, an Eagle Scout and a fantastic piano player by AFCENT.
I would next like to thank General Perilla for officiating this ceremony.
Now, I do have to tell you that my mom's plans to get me to a good college. Thanks for being here today. I'd like to start off by saying thanks to the folks who worked so hard to make this event possible. I do have a special thanks to the Air Chiefs and other dignitaries.
80 years old, she came down to help my wife back out. So thank you.
Innovation across our enterprise with new technology, new processes, and new approaches. The key to our